To believe in something is to have those beliefs tested. The law is something you can believe in. Not just the laws declared and proclaimed by our founding fathers, but the law that came down from a mountaintop carved in stone. And at its core, freedom. We raise our voices through the very freedom of speech guaranteed to us, and raise thanks to our Father in heaven, united by three small words, we the people, but strengthened through three more powerful words, hope, faith, and love. We are one people, one human race, one nation under God, of the people, by the people, for the people. And to serve those people is a gift, an opportunity to lift up those most in need, to share dignity. We celebrate the infinite wisdom of the founding fathers, the Constitution, and our Creator. Liberty not defined by men, but by God, and a true belief in strength, unity, and respect. And above all else, God's blessings on America.